Did you see a couple of children causing a racket?
So much work to do.
You've settled in nicely.
It's just luck. And skill.
Indeed. Still, more coin never hurts, right? Say, if someone wanted to pass some work your way...
So, How can I be of service this time?
Someone's trying to be a guard, poorly. A Templar, Emmerich. You don't know him, but he knows you. He wants your help and some sort of official sanction.
Official sanction?
For his investigation. He's convinced that every random murder in the past few years is connected, and he won't be quiet.
Seems like it should be easy to prove if there are bodies.
Kirkwall isn't the safest place. That doesn't mean everything terrible is related. There's no sense to that. Can't be.
You don't think it's worth investigating?
I have. He even convinced one of my lieutenants to raid the Dupuy Mansion. Nothing there. You wouldn't believe how much ass I had to kiss after that. Bloody hobbyist constable. Why can't he spend his declining years building a boat or something?
Muzzle the geezer. Got it.
I would never say that. But if it leads somewhere genuine, I'll pick it up on your word. If he shuts up, that's good too. He's in the gallows. Thanks, Hawk. I appreciate it.
welcome home, sir. A letter arrived for you. It's on the desk. That's where I'll put messages which come while you're out.
Charmant. You are Hawk. A patrol went missing along the wounded coast. The Arashok says you have some semblance of honor. So tell me, did you kill them?
I can't be your only suspect. There's Coterie, Carter, Templars. Take your pick.
You think the boss in this city could fell a Karatom? Hardly. You are another matter. If you are not responsible, I waste my time here.
You go ahead. I just remembered something.
Yes?
Last we met, I did not know your name. Did not care to. You have changed your fortune over the years. The Kunari have not. I offer a courtesy, Hawk. Someone has stolen what he thinks is the formula for Gatlock. You will want to hunt him.
Excuse me, but this sounds like quite the feat.
It was allowed. The stolen formula was a decoy. Sarkamek, a poison gas, not explosives. A small amount is dangerous enough to your kind, but if made in quantity, perhaps by someone intending to sell it.
That merchant, Javaris.
Would he be cautious? Or would he assume success and make enough to threaten a district? A courtesy, Hawk. You will want to hunt him.
Any idea where we can find Javaris?
I heard about a sell-off. Merchant territories and such. They don't do that unless someone left in a hurry. I'd have figured he'd rook some noble. He's sure not a burglar.
Just tell me where he is.
I haven't kept up on the squirt. Ask the Coterie.
Panahedon, Hawk. It will be interesting to see if you die.
Thank you.
Look at all these elves.
Blondie, Sunshine, Daisy, Ravaini. What am I?
Beg your pardon?
You don't call anyone by name except for me. Where's my nickname?
That's not true. There's Hawk and Bianca.
Hawk is a family name, and Bianca is a crossbow. Don't change the subject.
Haven't thought of a good one yet. What do you think of Red?
Too common.
Well, when you think of one, let me know.
Drinks for the guards, but accept, and you wake up in the alley.
Right behind you, Hawk.
I understand you're named after a famous knight.
Everyone always brings up the name.
I've not heard of Sir Aveline. Is she very famous?
Really? They don't tell of her glorious downfall into winter.
Not to slaves.
Pardon me for saying so, but thank the Maker for that.
Tell me if you hear more rumblings from the coterie about protection. Blondie's got enough trouble. Let me ask you something, Hawk. You made it into Hightown. I'd expect anyone else to get complacent, but you must have plans.
No plans yet. I'm simply trying to look out for my mother.
After everything that happened with Bethany, that's probably good thinking. To be honest, I thought there might be a chance you'd want to go back to Ferelden now that things have calmed down. It's good to hear you're sticking around.
What would I do without my trusty dwarf? I'd cry myself to sleep without you.
Oh, don't get all teary-eyed on me, Hawk. You know I can't stand to see a human cry. So, we've got a whole city-state full of trouble to get into. Shall we get started?
I've got something for you, Varric.
My father's signet ring. Where did you find it? Bartrand pawned it off to pay for the expedition. I can't believe you found it. This sounds exactly like the sort of fake thing I'd make up about you.
When you tell people, Mention that I got it from the belly of a dragon.
I'll throw in a couple of werewolves and a griffin for balance. Well, maybe now my contact at the gates of Orzammar won't ignore my letters. Haramont is hoping that if he just shuts his eyes tight and wishes, the real world will go away. Anyway, I owe you one, Hawk. Remind me later to put you on my tab.
It's like you haven't moved in 3 years.
It's easier for people to find me this way. Do you remember the relic I told you about? The one I need to find? I've been following a lead. I'm so close I can taste it.
Isn't that what you said last time?
Oh, you mean when I went digging for that stash?
Yes, that turned out to contain several badly written poems and an old boot.
It could have contained the relic. I just thought I'd let you know that I may soon be taking you up on that offer of help.
Do I get a kiss from the feisty temptress when I present her with the hard-won prize?
If you want. I'll even let you choose where I plant it.
Why do you always win at cards?
Because I cheat, kitten. This trinket, it's Elven, isn't it? From your clan. Don't bet anything you're not prepared to lose. Here, have it back. A jigger of your finest whiskey for my friend over here. The Hanged Man's finest isn't much, but it'll get you just as drunk as anything you'll find in Hightown.
And you'll wake up and find someone stolen your trousers.
That's when you know it's a party. I thought I'd have to watch myself around you, but as it turns out, you're all right.
That's mildly insulting, you know.
You know what I mean. You don't judge people. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. You know, little things like that. If I had someone like you on board my ship when the storm hit, maybe we wouldn't have been shipwrecked.
Maybe you would have been shipwrecked sooner. I'm a terrible sailor.
Are you? I suppose I'll have to keelhaul you till you shape up.
Turn up your purses, Kurtwall. The least...
You're selling the assets of Javaris Tintop?
We are. Limited districts, limited contracts. Keeps territory clear and separate from the start. He had a meager lot, but he skipped with dues outstanding. So up it goes.
Sounds like he's made a few friends. Can one of them point me his way?
Ask that about anyone else, I'd have you thrown out. This one... He owes me, too. Javaris left in a hurry. I'd put him at Smuggler's Cut if he's avoiding patrols. It empties at a cave outside town. Tell him I said, don't come back.
unhealthy. All set.
any way to greet an old friend.
You? Granny's garters, she would hire you. I can't buy a break on discount. You know what? Go ahead. Take my head and pike it back to that sodding elf. I need the rest.
What in blazes are you talking about?
But you don't know? Then what? You're tracking for the Canary? And she did it. That elf got them after me for nothing. Bitch born.
Bah. I knew he was no burglar. We're not climbers.
Look, I'm minding business, same old. And out of the blue, some elf tries to kill me. Says she's got the Canary powder and I'm her cover. I slipped her, hired some bodyguards, and ran for it. And now you're here. Great.
So far, all I see is you.
Leaving the other person behind is the first step in running away. Sorry if that's inconvenient. Here. Want to drag Dark into light? I had a man follow her. The elf's in Lowtown. I just want to get out with my dead guards. Thanks for that.
Sounds like you have a long way to go. Hopefully.
Right. Got me a rosy future to plan out. Think I'll start by selling some boots. Sodding bunch of... Take a long breath on a short shaft, you blasted dog lord inroaders.
I have something for you.
Ooh, what's this? Oh, isn't that just the cutest thing?
You can't see it, but below deck there's a perfect replica of you with a dozen sailors in attendance.
You tease. I'm sure there isn't. It is a worthy goal to work towards, however. Thank you, Hawk. This was a thoughtful gesture.
Drinking from their tub again, huh?
You have to when you're dealing with this lot. Let's see how you like drunk men pinching your ass and trying to lick you.
I don't get here as often as I should, even as captain.
All of you, I can't fight the damned air. You want to live, stay out.
What's going on, Mason?
Guard captain, there's... I can't even describe.
On your time, son.
Reports of some haze with a stench of rust and throw-up. There was a cloud, then a lingering mist. Anyone caught in the cloud just went mad. Then the others just wretched themselves dead.
All right, keep your post. We'll take it from here. He's a good man. Trust that it's as bad as he says.
How about we skip this one? Send your man instead.
How about I shove a canary up your coal mine? Let's go. Meg. We need to stop this mist.
Thank you.
This should do. The trick on those barrels.
Take comfort in his certainty when this is over.
So, your fault, I presume?
Is that... Sirrah Hawk? You have enemies. I'm glad it's you, really. These poor people. You are a much better target.
So, care to explain your particular brand of crazy?
Kanari take my people. My siblings forget their culture, then go to the Kuhn for purpose. We're losing them twice. So I get some help from your people. We'll take the Kanari Thunder, make some accidents, and make them hate it. But this... this is all wrong.
You were going to kill people anyway. That's... not funny at all, really.
It can still work. They're hidden in your city. They'll enrage the faithful and make sure the Kunari are blamed. Me, I'm finished. I just need a few more bodies. A few more.
Shock was right and wrong. You'll need to know about this.
All are forbidden, except you, for now.
So, I was wrong about our thief.
You'll get used to it.
They say we were careless with our trap, that this is our fault. But even without the Sarkamek, there would have been death. This elf was determined to lay blame at our feet. Selfishness, want, denial. How do you allow this to continue?
If you won't talk straight, then we won't talk.
Hold. Since we arrived, I have seen nothing but greed and weakness. Dwarves, humans, elves, just festering. No order, no goal. You are one of the few I have met with any ability. And yet this too was random, a result of selfishness. I cannot fathom how a mire like this can be justified. You turned from me. Do you turn as easily from all this chaos?
My welcome to the city was not so different from yours.
And yet you suffer it.
It's an opportunity to make a real difference.
Karasten are soldiers. The Kune made it so. They can never vary from that assigned path, never be other than they are meant to be. But they are free to choose within that role, to accept and succeed, or deny and die. Glory is clear and defined. Could not this entire city benefit from that certainty? How else will you know when you have made a real difference?
Sorry, I find myself distracted by deny and die.
And yet you accept the random violence that plagues this nation. I wonder if the weaker of your citizens would be so close to certainty. Your kind may force our role to change, if the Kune demands.
She was angry to see her people losing their culture by claiming yours.
We accept those who submit to the Kune. The weak naturally seek the strong. It doesn't matter. We did not come equipped to indoctrinate. I am here to satisfy a demand you cannot understand.
It's taking long enough.
It will take as long as needed. No ship is coming. There is no rescue from duty to the Kune. I am stuck here.
You could have built a ship by now, you know.
It is not about a ship. Filth stole from us. Not now, not the Sarkamek. Years ago. A simple act of greed has bound me. We are all denied Parvolin until I alone recover what was lost under my command. That is why this elf and her shadows are unimportant. That is why I do not simply walk from this pustule of a city. Fixing your mess is not the demand of the Kune, and you should all be grateful! Thank you, human, for your service. Leave.
That's an oxman ready to charge. The Viscount should know.
So this is where you live. Not bad. I preferred the old place. It had more charm.
You're talking about the shack I shared with my mother, uncle, and sister.
I meant Lowtown. Dirty, chaotic, glorious Lowtown. The smell of tar, and the sea, and the sound of some whore plying her trade in a back alley. Oh. Don't you miss that?
You can get your thrills in Hightown if you know where to look.
Oh, and where would that be?
I can show you what I have in mind.
I should go. That was an interesting diversion.
Is that all I am to you? Oh, my wounded heart.
We were using each other, sweet thing. I was curious about you, and now my curiosity is sated. Wait. You're not thinking of bringing feelings into this, are you?
What about love?
Love? We were ratting. It has nothing to do with love.
It's not always up to you. Love can be pretty persistent.
I don't care. It can go pester someone else. Did you know I was once married? When I was freed, I swore I would never marry again.
I know you don't want to be tied down, and I would never do that to you.
Good. I appreciate it. Now, if you're done trying to confuse the issue, I'm going to go.
Thank you.
What's this? Ah, Ander's manifesto again. I could have left the amulet in there and forgotten all about it. What would the witch have done then? Nice view. I see the Arenbergs have made up. That's Mother's room. I shouldn't intrude. I'm glad Bethany always writes.
I can make it for you.
It's strange living here again. My childhood home. Now owned by my child. It's not something I could have imagined when I was a little girl staring out this window. I'm still grateful you used your money from the expedition to buy back the estate. I feel like an Amel again.
Just don't go all pompous on me, all right?
I promise. If there's one thing I learned in Ferelden, it's that good people can be born in a hut as easily as a palace. Honestly, after so many years as a peasant's wife, it feels strange to have nothing to do. I visited Bethany at the Circle, and she seems happy enough. I guess I just need to start finding you a suitable wife.
Good to see you again, sir. There's another letter waiting on your desk at your leisure.
I once knew a sailor like you. We lost him in a hurricane. Very sad.
Slow down.
Hawk, I've got some news. You might not want to be near anything breakable when I tell you, though.
Why don't I buy you a pint and we'll talk?
You just keep making this harder. Although I won't say no to a pint if you're buying. I've had an ear out for Bartran. After the Deep Roads, he ran to Ravain, probably because he knew I couldn't track him. But I hear he might be back in Kirkwall. He called in loans from a few of his contacts in Hightown.
How are you holding up, Varric?
Me? My no-account backstabbing brother is practically in arm's reach. I couldn't be better.
Was he staying in Hightown, or just passing through?
If my information is good, and it's always good, he has a house there. Which gives us a good shot at having a word with my dear sweet brother.
I've really missed Bartrand. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
I agree. Bianca's been missing him something awful. Let's stop by his new house. Welcome him back to the neighborhood and all that.
Stay out of the show. I'm
good times for you.
Let's finish this!
The bar at the Blooming Rose stocks some very fine wine.
So the Seneschal's tax collector won't be coming around again like you asked. Funny story.
I'll pass, but thank you for the help.
Spoil sport. Why you want to squat up here in Hightown is beyond me.
I like the view.
So do I.
There's still no sign of Daenerys. I'm beginning to wonder if he's finally given up.
Don't tell me you're going to miss all the attention.
Tell me, what do you do when you stop running?
You take a breath and look around. And start anew.
I don't know how. My first memory is receiving these markings. The lyrium being branded into my flesh. The agony wiped away everything. Whatever life I had before I became a slave, it's lost. I shouldn't trouble you with this. My problems are not yours.
Your problems are my problems.
Unlucky you. But enough. You have much to keep you busy, I'm certain.
Oh.
Spartan really hasn't done much with this place, has he?
I don't get it. My sources saw people making deliveries here just a week ago. This looks like it's been empty for months.
You think he put the cobwebs up to discourage tax collectors?
Well, you're thinking it's a trap. Great. It's been ages since my brother tried to kill me. So that's how you greet your brother, is it, Bartrand? Fine. Say hello, Bianca.
Forgive me, my brother. I was just jealous of you. How could I ever compete with you for mother's love?
You're strong and handsome, and so very smart. What?
Why lie now about this? What have you to gain?
What do you want from me? I broke in, I found my brother, and it was awkward. Family business.
No. I think there's more to it.
Fine. You want the gory details? I'll give you the gory details.
Thank you.
So, this relic you lost, how is it you don't know what it is?
It was in a box.
And you didn't open it? You managed to resist the urge?
It was locked. It was a locked box.
Hasn't stopped you before.
What do you want me to say?
Nothing. I just found it curious, that's all.
Just keeping the peace.
Do you really need me along for this? I need your help again. Can we speak privately? Perhaps in my clinic?
returned. There's a letter for you. Strange.
I can make it for you.
Boiling in oil.
Too prosaic. Trapped in a cave with hungry bears right at the spring thaw.
That lets him off too easy. Dipped in molten gold and left as a statue in the Viscount's keep.
Ooh, that's poetic.
What are you two talking about?
What to do to Bartrand when I find him.
Any suggestions?
Folks in Hightown are just as rotten as those in Lowtown. They're just better at hiding it.
These corpses aren't even stiff yet, Hawk. Somebody's... These men, they were completely out of their heads.
Let's go. Eric, is that you? Praise the ancestors.
Hold up. I know this man. He's Bartran Stewart. Hugin, what happened here?
Varric, your brother. That statue he brought out of the Deep Roads. Bartran said it sang to him, even after he sold it. I've been hiding in here, but the guards, they're like crazed animals. I didn't dare go past them. Everyone in this house has gone mad.
You said he sold the statue. To who?
I don't know. It's why we came back to Kirkwall. He was already starting to rant about the sodding idol and his singing. On his better days, he hated the thing. Wanted to get rid of it. But the minute it was gone, he got worse.
What did he do to the guard to turn them to this?
He's been forcing them to eat lyrium. Some of the servants, he cut pieces off them while they were still alive. He says he's trying to help them hear the song. Please stop him.
Bartran's not exactly a nice guy, but this doesn't sound like my brother.
I haven't seen anyone alive in here except for guards. What happened to the rest of the staff?
I don't know what Bartran did to them. By the ancestors, the sounds coming from his study. They're dead by now. I hope.
What do you mean you hope they're dead?
Just whoever, whatever you find in that room. Varric, give them a merciful death.
I assume you mean he's crazy, not just very upset.
He's hearing things, seeing things, talking to someone who's not there. That's when he's feeling good. Bartran took the servants and locked himself inside the study. No one's come out for days. And those sodding lunatics just keep prowling the halls.
Then we go in after him. Come on, Hawk. Let's finish this.
song again. Just for a minute. Stop saying that! I know I shouldn't have sold the idol to that woman. It was a mistake! A mistake.
Bartrand, get a hold of yourself. Do you know where you are? Do you know what you've done?
Berg! You'll help me, won't you, little brother? Help me find it again. You were always a good one.
Help you. Bartrand, you left me to die. You left all your men to die. And for what? Some trinket? Look at yourself. Look at what you've done to the men and women who served you. Where's your nobility, brother? Where's your dwarven honor?
This doesn't feel natural. If he wasn't a dwarf, I'd think a demon did this. His mind has been poisoned by something powerful. That's all I can do. It won't last, I'm sorry.
Varric?
I'm here.
Varric? What have I done?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Make it stop, little brother. Don't let me... Don't let House Tetris fall like this. I know. I don't deserve it. But please, Varric, don't leave me like this. Make it stop.
Enough with the speeches. I'll get you to a healer, and you'll be fine.
We can probably carry him. You want to take his arms while I take his legs?
I'll send someone to come get him. Sit tight, brother. Help is on the way. Come on, Hawk. The sooner we get out of this house, the better.
Did you need something, Varric?
A stiff drink, maybe. I feel like I've been kicked by a horse. I almost wish Blondie hadn't wiggled his fingers and cleared Bartrand's head. I liked it better when I just wanted to kill the bastard.
If I ever had doubts about who was the better brother, they're long gone. You did good.
No, please, Hawk. There was never any doubt. I'm the handsome, irresistibly charming one. I'll deal with Bartrand somehow. Make her that'll be even more of a joy than it used to be. I still can't believe what he did in that house. It's one thing to walk away and leave us to die, but that...
He didn't do this on his own. The artifact from the Taig warped his mind.
Don't let him completely off the hook. He chose to steal the damned thing. He brought it on himself. Anyway, thank you. I'll keep looking into who bought that blighted statue. At the very least, they need to be warned about what happened.
slow day. Come to me, and I'll take you to places you've never been.
Isabella, are you talking to Bianca?
I think she deserves to feel a woman's touch on her trigger, don't you?
Bianca responds to my touch. She'd never give it up for you.
That's what they always say, and I always prove them wrong.
Stop it. You're confusing her, and me. You have got to hear this, Hawk. There's this tale making the rounds. They're saying you single-handedly fought off a pirate invasion at midnight on the sacred ground of the Chantry.
Don't the stories mention my stunning good looks? What about my cunning wit?
Nope. They skip straight to the part about the lovable dwarf with the gorgeous crossbow and the heart of gold. I try to steer them straight, but you know how stories go. Just don't be surprised if people seem in awe.
I guess awe works. A little reverence wouldn't hurt, though.
You may not be my best-dressed or cleanest friend, Master Hawk, but you're all right in my book. Anyway, I'll quit exaggerating before it goes to your head.
I removed another bunch of lowlifes.
You're a real street cleaner, Sarah Hawk. Our compliments. Have you ever been out in the open ocean in a storm? It's the best feeling in the world.
Please keep it quiet, Sarah. The Viscount mustn't be disturbed.
Good day, Sarah.
Years of nice, quiet anxiety. Gone. Along with a whole street.
An accident on purpose, more or less.
Right. A mad elf pushed by zealots, likely hidden in the very groups I have to appease. The Maker has a grand sense of humor. And the Arishok. I suspected he had no plans to leave. I didn't know it was just as annoying for him.
You could send him gold and he'd complain it was heavy.
And it's about to get worse. A shame. There were overtures of civility. Your influence, no doubt.
Do I want to hear what happened?
A Qunari delegate and entourage paid me a visit. It was civil, tentative, hopeful. They left my chambers with precision, but were not reported by the Outer Guard. They are missing, almost literally, from my doorstep. What do you imagine will be the Arishok's reaction?
Do the Qunari generally keep you updated?
Qunari do not disappear. They know we watch, and they are not shy about their movement. Speak to Seneschal Braun. He has details that show how damning this is. I don't know who would benefit from fighting the Qunari, but it will cost all of us.
This is Moonstalker at That Place for Walkthroughs with Moonstalker Dragon Age 2. Catch you on the flip side.